This is Lolita Treadwell. She's going to come up here and help me do this.
How you doing?
I'm going to try my new career at singing. Since my cousin, illustrious Jackie Gleason, and my aunt, Helen Forrest, I know a lot of you know who she is. So I got to have something inside this vocal box that can say I can sing a little bit. So we're going to try it now. Now, what's going on here now? These people, they're doing something out here this time of the year. What is it?
Well, you know what? Let me tell you a little bit about Dan. Dan called me up and said, Lolita, I want you to sing this song with me because I think you have some expertise in this. See, I have 5 sons.
Oh, my God. What were you doing?
So he thinks I know a little something about making Whoopie.
Oh.
And he's right.
Oh, yeah.
So therefore, we're going to try and talk about that a little bit. Right, Dan?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon. Oh, yeah. Another season, another reason for making a whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing to make it a whoopee.
But see, here's the thing. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture that same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring.
He's washing dishes,
yes.
And baby clothes for you. It's so ambitious. Even so, that's all.
That's debatable, Dan.
But
that's
don't
debatable.
Be careful. That's what you get for making
whoopee. Come on, Dan. Make some whoopee on the organ. Give it up for Dan Fogel, everybody. The next year, Dan.
What's
Come
that,
on.
Another year?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe less.
I think about 6 months.
What's this I hear?
I know what you heard.
Whoa, can't you guess?
Yeah, you can imagine.
She feels neglected. And he's suspected of making a
whoopee. They don't tell you about that part, right?
Yeah, no, she sits at home.
Yes, she does.
Most every night.
All night long.
He doesn't phone. He doesn't even write.
What's he doing, Dan?
He says he's busy. But she says, is he? He's making a whoopee.
Now this is what he told the judge. I don't make much money.
Oh, he made no more than that. I saw.
Only $5,000 per week, year, month. The judge thinks he's funny. You're gonna pay $6,000 to her.
He said, now, judge. Suppose I fail.
That's not my problem.
He said, judge, but right into jail.
Do not pass go.
You better keep her.
That's right.
I think it's cheaper.
It's always cheaper.
They make it a
whoopee. I don't know if they understand it, Dad. I think they really don't know that during this time when it's all nice and sunny and rosy outside, you know, 'tis the season to get married, right? And what's the divorce rate now? Like 1 in one. But that's all right, you know. Folks is always out there trying to make some whoopee, trying to do a little thing and whatnot. Well, I'm here to tell you, five kids deep.
But yeah, what happened here? Another year?
Yeah.
And maybe less.
Yeah.
What's this I hear? Can't you guess?
I know, they can guess.
She feels neglected.
Always.
And he's suspected of what?
You know what he's doing.
Yeah, but she sits alone
every
night.
That's right.
He doesn't phone, why not?
You know why.
No, stop that.
I think he's somewhere.
He says he's busy, huh? But she says, who's he?
He's making whoopee. I'm telling you, he told the judge, I don't make no money, only 5,000 per. But the judge said, so you want to be funny, right? I'm gonna give half to her.
He says, never.
Ooh, yeah.
Now, suppose I fail. He said, judge, right into jail.
Right there.
You better keep her. I think it's cheaper.
Always.
They make a whoopee.
Dan, I'm telling you. You know it's cheaper to keep her. They're making a whoopee. Always it's cheaper to keep her. You know that they're making a whoopee. It looks like a few of y'all out there are still contemplating, right? Y'all not sure whether or not. Should I give it up? Should I do it? I'm telling you, it's cheaper to keep her than making whoopee. Dan Fogel, everybody. Thank you very much. I'm Lolita.